God has the power to lead me through this